A driver went over a hillside in O'Hara Township in Allegheny County. We're told she was taken to the hospital. This happened on Block Village Drive yesterday. We're told the 24-year-old woman driving the car dropped 200 yards. Crews had to use ropes just to rescue her. Investigators say she only suffered minor injuries after this.